The bare board electrical test is an automatic test to verify net continuity and the absence of shorts on the board. Our flying probe bare board testing ensures that PCBs match the original designer's net list and that the assembly division does not assemble a defective PCB. Flying probe testing, as the name implies, uses test probes that fly. The test probes move from test points to other test points as per instructions given by the specific software program. This test, also called fixture lens testing, simply has a fixture to hold the bare or assembled PCB board. The PCB is moved on the conveyor belt and brought directly under the robotic architecture of the flying mechanism of the test system. A netlist program is loaded into the machine's computer. The operator then places the boards inside. The program prompts four probes, distributed two per side, to start their work. They send and/or receive an electric signal through the circuits. The tester then analyzes these signals to verify that the circuit is intact and that there are no opens or shorts. This ensures that the assembler does not assemble defective boards. This laboratory service is available directly online on our Lab Shop site. For more information, contact us directly or visit our website. iCape Group, the power of precision.